Hello everybody, this is Alex from soyachincha.com and we're in Barcelona for the launch of Nokia's latest devices. And here's everything you need to know about the latest Nokia 9 PureView. Before we begin this video, I'd like to give a huge thanks to our roaming and innovation partner Digi for making our coverage of MWC 2019 possible. Enjoy borderless connectivity with Digi's affordable roaming plans from as low as 5 ringgit per day and manage them all easily with the MyDigi app even when you're overseas. Learn more in the link in the video description. So the Nokia 9 PureView is the latest flagship and it comes with not just 2 or 3 but it has 5 cameras at the back. So all 5 are using 12 megapixel sensors and they have Zeiss optics. 2 of it are using RGB and the remaining 3 shoots in monochrome. So according to Nokia, this is an epic shooter so you can shoot in DNG RAW format and it also saves in JPEG at the same time. So with this 5 camera setup, it says that you can take pictures with 10 times the brightness compared to a single RGB sensor. This setup has 12.5 stops for HDR and with this multiple camera setup, you can take fancy depth of field effects, which means you can shoot first and then you can choose the focal point later on. And of course with the 3 monochrome sensor, it claims to produce better black and white photos as well. In terms of specs, the Nokia 9 PureView looks more like a 2018 kind of flagship. In front, you get the 5.99-inch 2K display with Gorilla Glass 5, and under the hood, it runs on a Snapdragon 845 processor with 6GB of RAM and 128GB of storage. In terms of battery, it has a 3320mAh battery and it supports wireless charging using Qi standards. It also supports IP67 dust and water resistance, so it can survive a couple of splash and some slight immersions in water. Out of box, it runs on Android 9 Pie and it's an Android One device, so that gives you a guaranteed software updates whenever it's available. The Nokia 9 PureView is priced at $699, which is about 2,800 ringgit. It's available for pre-order right now in Europe, and we're not sure when it's coming to Malaysia just yet. Apart from the Nokia 9 PureView, Nokia has also announced 3 budget Android devices. So there's a Nokia One Plus, which essentially is a bigger version of the Android Go smartphone. Apart from that, there's also the Nokia 4.2 and Nokia 3.2. So this is another budget smartphone that comes with a dedicated Google Assistant button on the left side. On the right, you have a power button, there's an integrated LED notification. And last but not least, they also announced a feature phone, which is the Nokia 210. So this is their cheapest internet connected device. It's priced about $69. So that's about less than 200 ringgit.
Thanks to Airbnb for making us feel at home in beautiful Barcelona during MWC 2019. Book online today and get your very own stay-in experience at your next travel destination. Learn more in the link in the video description.
So that's all for me for now for the launch of the Nokia new devices at Barcelona. So if you like this video, give us a thumbs up, like us on Facebook, subscribe to us on the YouTube channel, and hit the notification bell icon so that you'll be informed when we release a new video just like this. So be sure to check out our other videos here. That's all for me. Thanks for watching and see you next one. Bye.